chara chara, la chara chara, la chara chara chara, la chara la chara.
Baby, why you hate what we're doing? That's why we're having fun, don't you know it? Bring up all the boys and you're growing.
What's up, guys? We're K-Pop Sis, back at you with another video. I'm Megan.
I'm Brianna.
And we are sisters. Super into K-pop, but this is not K-pop, it is P-pop. Oh no, I am not prepared for this. Actually, I am prepared for this. I have a tissue.
I'm prepared too.
Yeah, we talked about this earlier, like Brianna's wearing sleeves so she can like use, I usually wear sleeves and today I'm like not really, so. Shoot.
You can use your arm.
So I brought tissue on my arm. I'm gonna have like mascara all over.
Oh yeah.
Smudge.
Good thing this is black.
Oh no. So we saved this for last because I'm like my makeup is gonna be running. Oh no. Oh no 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 no. So MAPPA, we are familiar with like what exactly the song is going to be kind of about. Of course we haven't heard it, we haven't seen any of the lyrics, and so my goodness, I'm really worried. I don't think there's much else to say. Are you ready?
I hope so.
I hope so too.
I don't know if I am.
Okay, well, now or never. Here we go. Oh no.
La chera chera, la chera chera, la chera chera chera, la chera.
I hope this is the English lyrics.
La chera chera, la chera chera, la chera chera chera, la chera.
So beautiful so far.
Mama, kamusta na di na tayo laging nagkikita. Miss na kita sobra. Lagi na lang kami ang nauna. Di ba pwedeng ikaw muna? Akin ang pangamba.
This man's vocals are getting so good.
Dahil ikaw.
No, not already.
I know, it's
that chorus got me.
Oh.
Our parents during
that's it. All I thought of. That made me cry so hard.
I can't start talking because then I'll actually
cry. I don't see. Man, I feel like every time I've cried on our channel, I've had a hat tied under, luckily, and that is not the case right now.
I know, I could cry with my glasses, and now I
have nothing to cry. Mine! Oh my god, I just want to hide in my hair, and my hair is curled back too. I can't do anything. I feel like if I start crying, or if I start talking, I'm going to cry harder. Just because of what's running through my head. I know it's making me extra emotional. Oh my god, I'm gonna look a mess. I'm so sorry. I'm sure I'm not the only person. I'm probably about to make you cry.
Oh gosh. Okay.
Oh my god. Just thinking about saying like what I want to say is making me so worse. I haven't even started talking yet. A lot of people can probably relate to this. Not all, of course, but for us, like, this is really hard. Our parents mean so much to the both of us, and of course our brother too. I'm sorry. They worked really hard to give us everything that they can, and you know, our lives weren't perfect, but it was perfect enough for us. I'm not good with telling family how I feel. I don't know what it is about our family that's like that, but it's really hard. And I'm gonna tell them to watch this so that they can like really understand at least my feelings, and I'm sure Brianna too, but I would like to take this moment to kind of talk about my mom and my dad. Of course, with what the song is about. I know our parents worked really hard and, like, to this day, sacrificed so much for us. And I wish I had the courage to, or the, I don't know what it is that I don't have, but it's so hard to sit and just, like, talk with our parents. They're just out there. I'll probably go hug them after this. But I know. I want to say this to my parents because I do want them to watch this. I know that you both have worked really hard to give us everything that you can. And you know, we're always grateful. And we always love you so much. Thank you so much for everything that you have done and will do and have do to this day for us. I know you've made a lot of sacrifices, and I know with some of those sacrifices came sacrificing your dreams too for us, and I'm just so grateful, and everything that this song said just hit home. It's just exactly the things I always think of when I think of my parents. And you know, the chorus speaks a lot because it talks about resting now, and I feel like our parents to this day work so hard. They give us so much, even, you know, me and my brother being super grown, and you know, Brianna's still in school, and that makes sense. But even with, you know, me and my brother at the ages that we're at, they still do everything that they can for us. We're not even in their households anymore, or in their household. I will say this to everybody that watches our videos. Our videos would not be possible without the both of them. My dad was the one that bought me my camera that we use here and bought me my new MacBook. I started using those things for photography, but then we started doing our videos with it. And really just YouTube, our YouTube in general, is due to the both of them. You know, my dad got them, but they share funds, so it's basically from both of them. And so I guess any of our viewers that love and enjoy our videos, you can also thank our parents. We get a lot of thanks, but you could definitely extend a thanks to our parents too, because our videos wouldn't be possible without them. And then we use their house. This is the guest room in my family's house, and the electricity, I mean, this is all due to the both of our parents. Our parents, I mean, I'm sure just like a lot of other people, our parents have worked really hard and have sacrificed so many things for us as their children. I feel like it's easy to not acknowledge those enough. So that's why I wanted to take this chance to do that, especially when the song spoke to me so much.
I've like kind of calmed down after you were speaking, so.
Me too. I got out what I needed to.
Ever since I was 4, I'm 17 now, my parents put me in a private school. And, you know, private schools cost a lot of money for, you know, it's like tuition every year. It always... Okay, now is where it comes. I don't want to say that, like, I feel bad because, like, I feel like I'm wasting their money. I try not to, like, feel like that, but I'm just really grateful that I get to be in that school. It's really just from God and from their hardworking, like, or from them being, like, hardworking that they get the that money, because they would say, like, before, like, with, like, Megan and they didn't have that money, and so...
I just said her brother's name.
Oh,
I'll bleep it out.
Sorry.
It's okay. I'll bleep it out.
Sorry, I accidentally said our brother's name.
He wants to be unknown.
Yeah. I forgot I was talking in our channel. Okay. Our brother and Megan, they did not have that money before. That's what they always tell me. And so the fact that I'm going to be graduating from a private school is just amazing. And it's a miracle. And I've always had this, okay. I've always had this dream that one day...
I know where you're going with this, you're making me cry again.
Sorry, I'm trying to like... Okay. I've always had this dream that one day when I'm like successful and I get a job, I hope to like one day pay them back, because it means so much to me that they put me in that school.
Oh my god, this tissue is falling apart on my face. I'm done with the tissue, I'm just gonna use my hand.
I want them to know that putting me in that school really did make a difference, because I feel like if I was in a public school, I would have like a different attitude. I wouldn't be as smart as I am now, and I just want to say that, like, I'm super thankful that they put me in that school, because I feel like I'm just at a higher level now, and I'm even like taking like college classes like at this school. I'm still in high school, and I just feel super blessed that they put me in that school, because I feel like, I don't know how to explain it, it's just gotten me like there.
It
in
made
life.
The path that you are at.
Yeah.
Today.
And it just like made it like easier for me, so I hope that one day I can pay for my dual credit classes and for my school tuition. I just hope that when I finally get like a job and I'm set in my career, that I can like take care of them and give them all the stuff that they want.
Oh man, that was emotional. I'm really grateful for the song, and being able to make this video right now. I'm definitely gonna tell my parents to watch this. I think they need to see this.
I feel like the same way like Megan does. I don't really express my emotions that well.
Our family's just like that. It's really weird.
It's like, okay, I don't want to say this in the wrong way because it's really not. It's more like loving, but I kind of feel weak when I do it, honestly.
Yeah.
I don't know why.
We just, as a family, we've just never been like that. Not to say not like us as people aren't like that, like in relationships or whatever. It's totally different.
Yeah, it's just with our like family.
It's with family. It's so weird. That's why I'm so grateful for this video right now.
I can tell them without them, or me like looking at them at their faces.
And they can cry on their own.
Yeah.
I'm sure they'll cry.
Like their reactions.
Oh my god, I know. As far as the song was beautiful. I feel like the song came out like a lot of the way I was expecting, because a lot of people expected this to be like a ballad, and it was not. I had a feeling it was not gonna be a ballad. I had a feeling it was just gonna be like a soft song, and it totally was. And I love the way the song is emotional but like happy at the same time.
Yeah.
Like the na 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 na. What, I can't remember what that word was, but yeah, it just like the song sounded happy and emotional all at the same time. It was beautiful. This is a beautiful song. Everything about this song is beautiful, and I feel like, oh my god, don't cry again. I feel like every time I see them perform this, I'm going to cry, because I don't even know how they're gonna perform this. Like, how do you sing how do you sing lyrics like this? And what if like, what if they have a concert one day and like their parents are in attendance? I would get so weak, like personally, I would get so weak. But something that I like, and I don't know if they did this on purpose, they released this like almost smack dab in between Mother's Day and Father's Day. Do you realize that? Yeah, I don't know if they did that on purpose, but the timing is perfect. Because I was thinking, oh, it would have been nice if this would have been posted on, like, Mother's Day. Mm-hmm. But that was on the mother part, and then it played the father part. And I was like, now that I think of it, this is, like, smack dab in the middle. Oh, man, I can't even imagine what their, like, parents must have thought listening to the song. I do want to say, like, of course the vocals were amazing. There was one part with Ken's vocals that just, like, killed me. It was so good. And I think what makes me emotional with, like, Ken's part, aside from his voice, is, you know, knowing his whole situation with his family and stuff, knowing all of that, it just, oh, it made me so extra emotional. Josh's vocals sounded so good.
Yeah.
I hope enough people tell him that. I know he's trying, but same with Justin. Justin's vocals starting out, oh, it's beautiful. It was so beautiful.
That man's gonna make me cry one day with his vocals. It didn't happen this time, but he will.
And then, of course, you know, Stell and Pablo, like, always, always. Oh my god.
Yeah, I could say that they've all definitely improved.
For sure. Vocally, the song is perfect. It just, it's really good. So good. The song is just perfect. It's just a perfect song. My eyes burn really bad. Worth it.
My nose burns because, like, whenever I cry, I, like, you know, wipe my face everywhere, so it gets really dry, and then the heat makes it burn. I need a freezer in here. You just put me in a freezer.
You can be a Pablo Sam.
You'll be in the freezer.
This was beautiful. Thank you so much, SB19, for the song. I hope your parents are so proud, and I hope they're touched with the song too. Everybody watching that, I don't want to get emotional again, but I do have to mention it. For everybody watching, and you might not have your mother or father anymore, or you're like far away from them, stay strong. I can't imagine how that feels. I've always been close to my parents. I come visit so often, and I can't imagine, you know, being separated like that. I hope if you're, like, you know, struggling with those emotions, I hope you can find peace in your heart in some way. And to everybody else, go hug your parents. They're what you have. It's your mother and your father. They are who they are. Well, we hope you all enjoyed this video. If you did, please give it a huge thumbs up. Make sure to subscribe to our channel down below. Click the notification bell because we do post often. And we will see you next time here at K-Pop Sis. Bye!